What's up? I'm Geoff Carter, and today I want to show you how quickly you can edit this picture into less than 4 minutes. I won't talk in this video, but I'll just show you quickly so you get catch up with how I balance exposure, how I balance clarity and vibrance, because I don't like much color. Yeah, we took this picture because it was night, and yeah, obvious it was night, so you can imagine the light. So just let's check the interface, then I'll show you. Whoa, I just forgot this. In order to edit this picture, you need like three important things. First of all, we're gonna need a high quality picture. Second, we're gonna need like a laptop to edit it. And then the second thing, not a laptop, because I can say Lightroom, that's the basic Lightroom application. I mean Adobe Lightroom. And the third thing is just like you're gonna need for this picture, you're gonna need a black person. I hope you check the video, you enjoyed. So add some comments if anything you want me to add, then hit that thumb button. Then also you can subscribe. Yeah, just subscribe for that. See you on the next video.